Yo, what's good, y'all? It's your boy Gaudio 3K DP Samson back here with another video, man. And today we back, y'all. I'm coming out with that pot of paper real back in style reaction so soon. So soon. Let me know in the comments if y'all want the full album reaction as one video or split up into parts like how I did the Training Day 3 video. Let me know, y'all. Let me know. But other than that, man, I heard some shit. I heard some shit. Hey, Cole, you got away with it, but you didn't get away with it. I heard that J. Cole was out here dissing NBA YoungBoy Cantrell himself. You can't be out here dissing Cantrell. You can't. That's my guts right now. Man, let's get into it, man. This is the Secret Recipe featuring J. Cole. Shout out to Lil Yachty. This nigga been on a crazy run. This nigga's been everywhere, bro. I just did the reaction to Van Gogh Half Doing Dope. So go check that out. Lebo! I ain't gonna lie, yo.
Allegedly.
I ain't gonna lie, yo. Boat not one of my favorite rappers, bro. Because I think I've been sleeping on him, bro. Let me know what Lil Boat album I should check out. Let me know if y'all want me to do album reaction to it.
They figured out that I'm the secret recipe. The baddest hoes gon' test to eat and blame the high for wanting sex. I know.
I like that flow. I'm sorry. Let me run it back. I like that flow.
Allegedly, they figured out that I'm the secret recipe. The baddest hoes gon' test to eat and blame the high for wanting sex. I never wanted peace. Fuck all the ops. I support Malcolm X. The stack of chains is just a front. Overtaxed and underwhelming. You drew the pool, the major stunt. I don't.
Nigga said, fuck all the ops. That nigga said, fuck all the ops, I support Malcolm X. I'm crying.
The chains is just a front, overtaxed and underwhelming. Your jewelry.
Ooh, he said chains is just. Oh, he about to get into a whole jewelry.
I support
game.
Malcolm X. The stack of chains is just a front, overtaxed and underwhelming. Your jeweler pulled a major stunt. I don't smoke weed, already blunt. All of my cars I had to hunt. My dog a young as hell, but still a stout. We call him baby runt, like window shoppers. I see through every front, I speak out what I need. I post everything I want.
Like
I block out anything I
like
hate.
Shoppers,
still the
hunt,
still unpaid. The notice went unseen, the tenants too relaxed, the standards have collapsed. They wrote me in with lame, they treat me like I'm them. They hate I overcame, refuse to pat my back, refuse to shake my hand, refuse to give me props when I am not around.
This nigga spitting real shit. Cause niggas really do be disrespecting the shit out of Yachty. Me included. This nigga kinda ass sometimes. Sometimes. Y'all know Lil Yachty be trash sometimes. Come on, bro. Come on, don't cap with yourselves. But he's spitting that shit. He talking to me. He talking about niggas like me. Let me put some respect on y'all's name, man.
Refuse to act like I ain't shit the sound. Like I ain't pushed the culture like several vultures ain't come after me.
He is
like
he
several
did.
Vultures ain't come after me.
First of all, he pushed the culture when he first came out with that whole like mumble rap. That shit's so annoying, bro. I hate that fucking term, bro. It's really not mumble rap. If you just personally can't understand it, that's on you. But and just because it's mumble rap don't mean it can't be good. I hate that term mumble rap. But nah, he talking that shit. And like I was saying though, he talking that shit because he did, you know, come out with that and they grouped him in with all the mumble rappers and niggas that can't rap. Yachty can really rap. Lil Yachty can really fucking rap. And then they he did push the culture. That whole I think it was Detroit Boat or something like that. Like that whole Michigan tape, bro. Like he pushed like the whole Detroit culture with that. Like I ain't gonna lie, he is one of them top dogs, bro. This nigga talking that shit, bro. I know y'all mad. We like four pauses in,
like
and we only whole y'all bro.
Yeah,
I know y'all mad.
Grass. And I'm playing checkers. I ain't playing chess, cause I don't go around on niggas. We go over niggas. I show you niggas. I'm personally nothing like you. And plus, I never liked you. I'm rich as hell. I'd never fight you. I'll have somebody snipe you. My doggy lucky on the edge, holding on by a thread, just like a kite. It wouldn't cost a price, and even if it did, it'd always be right. Just like I'm Bob Barker. When I speak, pay attention. Go over my words like highlight markers. My only celebrity crush is Nicki Parker. They said I got a type. Said all my hoes, they look the same. They said they look too light. Pee my cup, bet you couldn't tell that it was Sprite. I give a fuck about her face. She walking with a Bamski, I'ma strike.
Yeah. I'm I'ma strike.
Sauce.
I'ma strike, Cole and Yachty, coming for their respect. Come and pay your debt, just like a travel pillar. We at your neck for the way you slept. It's nuance, but I see hella influence in the way you dress, the way you sound, the way you try to move and try to stay abreast on all the latest flows and latest tones from Generation Next. Y'all chasing relevance, it's evidenced by the way you step. As for me,
who you talking about, y'all? You talking about an old head rapper that's trying to keep up with the flows of the time? Who he talking about, y'all? Who you talking about? Who he dissing, y'all? He dissing some old head.
Generation old head on next, old head. Y'all chasing relevance is evidenced by the way you step. As for me, I cook so masterfully. Ain't gotta pay a chef. I'm older now, but still I'm cutting edge. I'm like a bayonet from out the veil. We OSHA certified.
Like
you gotta wear your vest. Too many homicides. A lot of sliding. They good at making decks. Thanks to God, I made it out the city. Most would say I'm blessed. My greatest flex is that I made a milli. Feel like I'm Bangladesh. I hate the press. Refusing interviews.
My greatest flex is that I made a milli, feeling like Bangladesh. If y'all don't know, that's the producer for a milli. That's a hard. That was a haymaker joint.
Greatest
right
flex is that I made a milli. Feel like I'm Bangladesh. I hate the press, refusing interviews whenever they request. Niggas fake progressive and woke. I started saying less. I had to stop it. Peeped how they profit off of racial stress. Some activists got so rich they probably wish we stay oppressed. Studio steppers moving extra on songs faking rep. Only breaking bad in the lab. Thought y'all was making meth. Niggas
he's
making threats and I laugh. That's cause you ain't a threat.
Talking.
Don't ask how I feel about no rappers. Shit, they okay, I guess. Incoming car, press the button. The one that say accept. He FaceTimed to ask for a feature and saw the face of death. I'm on your song, your stream's going up. Not quite the Drake effect, but don't complain, bitch. Take what you get and cut the label check. My table set, I dine on your favorite. One verse will take his breath. I probably put more niggas on pause than Cam and Mason Beth. My agent get a whole lot of calls. It's like he paid the ref.
This nigga, bro. That thing about this nigga Cole, bro, this nigga will hop on your song, bro, and really just talk his shit. This nigga hopped on Yachty's song and just started talking his shit. Like, Yachty was talking his shit, but this nigga hop on a song, bro, niggas know I'm the GOAT, right? Like, I can hop on anybody's song, and it's not the Drake effect, but nigga's stream is gonna go up, like, because I'm killing these niggas on cam. Like, niggas just wanted to hear the song to see how I killed these niggas. Like, niggas know that, right? Like, like, this nigga hopped on Yachty's song just to talk flagrant shit. I love it. I'm here for it.
These bitches out here looking like Steph on a late contest. Wide open, shooting they shot. Don't even waste your breath. I been stopped fucking you thoughts. Ain't got no patience left. Say that shit for one of them niggas that rock the fake protects. My paper stretch just like a Laker before he break a sweat. Sign.
My paper stretch just yet. Like a Laker before he break a stretch. Nasty. Hey, on bro. The media did they ones and twos on that. I ain't gonna lie, on bro. On bro, the media did do they ones and twos on that. They made that shit seem like it was really gonna get in that fucking trail bag. You know what I'm saying? Like, I knew Cole wasn't gonna diss him that, like, you know, direct. I knew it was gonna be like an indirect shot, but it's like, come on, bro. I thought it was gonna be some shit more crazier than just because of what niggas made it seem. Like, that Cole versus fire, don't get me wrong at all. It's just the way niggas made it seem was, like, crazy. Let me know if y'all want to see me react to YoungBoy response. I seen he did drop he had a response on a track. I ain't heard it yet, but let me know if y'all want to see me react to that, bro. And with that being said, these niggas flamed the fuck out of this track. What was y'all favorite line? Let me know y'all favorite line in the comments section down below. And I was about to ask who y'all think had the better verse, but I know who y'all think had the better verse. I swear, bro. Cole fans is hilarious. I'm one of them. Don't get fucked up. I'm a Cole fan, but y'all niggas is hilarious. So I already know who y'all gonna say had the better verse. But let me know what y'all favorite line of this song, man. Song was. And I'm gonna hit y'all niggas in the next video, man. I love y'all. Peace out.